That is the who right here, according to the context here. So the who by the mouth of thy servant David has said, so the who has said by the mouth of thy servant David, that is God who has said this by the mouth of his servant David. So let's see what he said by the mouth of his servant David. The Bible says, why did the heathen rage and the people imagine vain?